Hello everyone, welcome to my new video. Today's lesson is about introduction to German vocabulary words. We had started new playlist A1 vocabulary words for discussing the German vocabulary words. This playlist contains all vocabulary words for German A1 level. Vocabulary learning is a hard task and difficult, so that we plan and only important vocabulary words are included in this playlist. One more thing I want to tell is, like, without learning vocabulary words, no one will be able to learn German effectively. So these portions are very, very important. Another information to all German learners: from today onwards, we will be uploading 50 German vocabulary words daily, so that you can learn the words effectively. So let's move on to the video. An important information regarding German vocabulary words is that all words have articles. For example, if we are taking the example of car in English language, its German word is das Auto. Here the article used is das. It is a neutral article. Das Auto, das is the neutral article. So we have another set of articles like masculine, feminine, plural. For masculine it will be like der, for feminine it will be like die, and plural also the article will be like die itself. So like this only we will categorize whether it is masculine, feminine, neutral or plural words or article which we want to use in these words. So one more information I want to tell is, like, all nouns in German language have articles. All nouns in German language have articles. The words which don't have articles are verbs, adverbs and adjectives. Given below are the examples of verbs, adjectives and adverbs. The example of verbs are singen. Singen means to sing. About verb is like, the verbs are the words which denote action, like singen, tanzen. All those things are the verbs which denotes action. These words don't have article. And one more thing, we will be writing all nouns in capital letter. On the other hand, we will be writing all verbs, adjectives and adverbs in small letter only. Next one is adjective. One example of adjective is given in this sentence. The sentence is like, he is nice. He is nice. He is the subject here. Is the verb. And nice is the adjective here. So you will be having doubt how we will categorize adjectives or how we will understand adjectives. Here, he is the noun, or it is the personal pronoun used here. So for denoting the noun or for describing the noun, if you are telling something, it will be the adjective. Here he is nice means we are describing the subject, he. Like, he is nice character, or he is a nice person. So nice is the word which describes the he or the noun over there. If you are telling like Paul is nice, the Paul is the noun used there. And Paul we will be describing with the word nice. So the nice is the adjective. Another example is like adverb. For adverbs, one example is given below. He runs fast. He runs fast. Here he runs fast. He is the subject there. Runs is the verb there, and fast is the adverb there. Here we are not using the fast for he, we are using the fast or describing this fast for the verb only, verb run. Like for example, he runs fast means the running only we are describing, whether it the we are running it as fast or slow. So the run is the verb, and for describing the verb only we are using the adverb. So that is the difference between the adjective and adverb. Adjective is only for the noun or the subject, describing the noun or the subject. But the adverb is like, it will be describing the verb. Here you can see the two example, he is nice and he runs fast. The nice, the German word is like net. Net, it is small letter only, N-E-T-T. Here we are not using the article. And another example is like, he runs fast. The fast is the adverb. And the German word for fast is like schnell. Here also we are not using the article. So these are the words which we are not using the article. Other all words, all nouns, we will be having article. So we can go to the vocabulary words deeply. I'm just giving one example. Tomato in English language. Tomato. When we are coming to German, it will be like die Tomate. Die Tomate. The tomato will be, in German it will be pronounced like die Tomate. And it is singular. The article used is die and it is feminine. This word, when coming to plural, it changes to die Tomaten. Here N is added for plural. The die Tomate is changed to die Tomaten in the plural case. So one more thing regarding the plural, how to understand. Here we used the feminine article, die Tomate. But when it comes to masculine also, there, so for one word, then also its plural will be changed to D article, and the word, with the word, some changes will be there. Like here, D tomate changed to tomaten, N is added. Usually, this is an important rule regarding the plural, how we can just identify plural words. How we can learn plural words very easily if we know the singular words of certain words. Usually for ending e in singular, when coming to plural, just add n. This is an important rule. Usually for ending e in singular, when coming to plural, just add n. Like the example of tomate. D tomate becomes D tomaten. In other cases, we want to add E or EN for plural depending on the words means some ending will be there. So likewise, we want to add either E or EN with those words for plural case only, I'm telling. So when we know the singular of some words, the plural can be written like D will be the article. For plural case, D will be article. And the word, with the word, you want to add either E or EN. When the ending of some words is E, you can add N with that words. But some endings will not be E. So those cases, we can add either E or EN. That we will be learning in this playlist when we learn different kinds of vocabulary words. So that you can just learn easily. And it will be, you can remember it very effectively. So these are about the vocabulary words lessons. And from today onwards, we will be uploading 50 vocabulary words daily. And this is a playlist for A1 vocabulary words. So A1 level Gothe syllabus vocabulary words will be included. Like these words will be useful in the German exam of Gothe for A1 level. So keep watching this channel and learn German effectively. So thanks for watching my video.